today, in between each song, we're going to be reading some scripture. I also want to remind you that in your bulletin, you had an insert with some words for the song, Holy, Holy, Holy. You'll need that later on, and we'll enjoy that together. Ephesians chapter 2, verses 1 through 5. And you hath he quickened, who were dead in trespasses and sins, wherein in time past you walked according to the course of this world, according to the prince of the power of the air, the spirit that now worketh in the children of disobedience, among whom also we all had our conversation in times past, in the lusts of our flesh, fulfilling the desires of the flesh and of the mind, and were by nature the children of wrath, even as others. But God, who is rich in mercy, for his great love wherewith he loved us, even when we were dead in sins, hath quickened us together with Christ. By grace ye are saved.
Testimony of our Lord, nor of him, his prisoner. But be thou partaker of the affliction of the gospel according to the power of God, who has saved us and called us with a holy calling, not according to our works, but according to his purpose and grace, which is given us in Christ Jesus before the world began.
Call me out.
He called me out.
He called me out. Bible reads, "Behold, God is my salvation. I will trust and not be afraid. For the Lord Jehovah is my strength and my song. He also has become my salvation."
From the heights of heaven's glory. Bible says in Titus 2:13-14, looking for that blessed hope and the glorious appearing of the great God and our Savior, Jesus Christ, who gave himself for us, that he might redeem us from all iniquity and purify unto himself a peculiar people, zealous of good works.
Thank you. So I was said in Psalms 40, verses 1 through 3, I waited patiently for the Lord, and he cried unto me, and heard my cry. He brought me up also out of a horrible pit, out of a miry clay, and set my feet upon a rock, and established my goings. And he hath put a new song in my mouth, even praise unto our God. Many shall see it and fear, and shall trust in the Lord.
Amen.
Declares, therefore, being justified by faith, we have peace with God through our Lord Jesus Christ, by whom also we have access by faith into this grace wherein we stand and rejoice in hope of the glory of God.
Restore, forgive, and
word. Neither have entered into the heart of man the things which God hath prepared for them that love him.
Saying, Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory and honor and power. For Thou hast created all things, and for Thy pleasure they are and were created.
Christ behind us, Christ before us. He is holy. Thee.